Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. I have to say that every year when my calendar gets set, there are a couple of dates that I just immediately look for on the calendar to see what night they are, and this is one of them. This is such an incredibly joyful night. For you all that haven't been here, you are going to love it. And for those that have, you know what a special evening it is together with our kids. So on behalf of all of our amazing, amazing Episcopal Fine Arts faculty and staff, I say welcome, I say Merry Christmas, and I say thank you all for all that you do for the school, for all your support, and just for our community and family. With that, I'm going to turn it over to Dean Kate to pray us in, and thank you, Kate, for having us in this beautiful, special, holy place.
First of all, I want to say welcome. This school was founded because the dean and vestry of this church said a prayer over 50 years ago, and we consider you part of us. So this is your church, this is your cathedral, and we are open all week, and we have Wi-Fi and coffee if you need a free and peaceful place to be. I want to ask you before I pray to please get out your cell phone and make sure that it's turned off or on silent. We're going to hear a lot of beautiful sounds tonight, but let's not hear that sound, okay? We are also live streaming this event. I know with COVID, there may be grandparents or relatives who may be far away. They can watch this live on the St. John's Cathedral YouTube channel. They can also watch it later on. It will be kept up on the St. John's Cathedral YouTube channel. So please, if you want to watch the whole concert again, or just turn it on when you're cooking, it'll be there for you. I know that you all are very busy in this season, so let's begin with a moment of silence, and then I will say a prayer. Almighty God, the greatest gift that you gave us, parents, is the gift of our children. And as we see them becoming young men and women, we say thank you for this school. Thank you for the people they are becoming, and thank you for the sound of their music tonight. We ask you to bless them and watch over them. Bless our faculty, our staff, our administration. And may these young people grow into the people you call them to be. And most of all, on this holy night, we thank you for the gift of your Son. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Whew, Merry Christmas indeed. Greg and Alex, Carolyn and Anthony, where did Anthony go? Will you just join us down here for just a second? Episcopal would not have one of the finest music programs in the country if it were not for these four incredible people. Will you help me thank them one more time? There's one other group that I want to thank before we go to the reception in Talavera Hall. If you are a senior, will you come forward and just join us up on the steps, please? All you seniors. Come on. And band. Seniors. Come on. Down here. They're coming. So, in just a few short months, these seniors are going to be sitting up here for our baccalaureate address the night before they graduate and walk across the Acosta House porch. And we just want to say thank you to you all for your leadership, for your mentoring of the upper school and the middle school and all that you've done. Let us say thank you to them, please. All right, thank you again for being here and for all that you do. Kate, thank you again for hosting us here at this blessed place. The reception is down through those doors and down the hall. Please join us as we celebrate the beginning of Christmas season together. Thank you all.